All for this shit. I sit out in the cold for this shit. Got a baby, I was born for this shit. Yeah, thug a baby on Chanel and I. So I just finished straightening my hair. It looks really good right now. I hope it doesn't get messed up from the hinges or whatever you call it. But yeah, let's just get started with the makeup. Of course, I am going to be spraying my MAC Prep and Prime. Okay, so I'm just gonna spray my face. Prep and Prime. I don't care if y'all say I wear a lot of makeup. I usually don't even wear no makeup at all at school. I be looking like this without, you know, the spray, and I'll be. But today I just feel like doing makeup. So yeah. So I might be taking pictures or whatever. So I'm gonna use my Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. I'm not really gonna be in depth with this makeup tutorial because I think I'll just get ready with me for my makeup because I think I'm gonna do a full on makeup tutorial or whatever. Yeah, but I love this primer. I just think it looks so good on my skin. I'm super looking down. It's because I am currently looking at, you know, the mirror. Late, but I know I might be late. I just gotta kind of rush a little bit. Next, I'm applying my Baby Skin Poreless Primer all over my forehead to cover these ugly pores and on my cheeks. I love this. It just blurs out my pores so well. I think it looks so good. Blending it very well. Now I'm just gonna do my eyebrows and I'll be back because I don't feel like filming it. So as you can see, I finished with my eyebrows and I can see it all over me. Wait, and now I'm just gonna put this Wet n Wild Photo Focus Dewy Primer on like my cheeks. That's it, pretty much. Not that much. I'm just blend it all around like so to give me a luminous effect. And yeah, I think I did pretty good on my eyebrows today. Okay, now after that I am going to be using foundation, and my favorite current in with my favorite foundation, good coverage, and I'm using this dual-sided brush, and I'm using the Dewy and Smooth. And I'm just gonna apply that all over my face. Nice and blended well. I heard the Tarte shape tape concealer is good, and this is in the shade light medium original, but I feel like it's very dry, but I'm still kind of regretting it because it looks really good on the skin. I don't like it. It like dries up fast, which I don't like. But the coverage is wonderful. It looks really good. Next, I am going to, I guess, bronze or contour, whatever you want to call it. And I'm going to use my e.l.f. cream contour palette. And I use these two colors. I just go like this with a Real Techniques sculpting brush. Yeah. I just do a little bit. Why am I tapping it? But, my face. And yeah, so now I'm just going to set that with a bronzer. I think I'm gonna use the balm today, the balm bronzer, which looks like this. And I'm just gonna bronze up my face. Yeah, using the same bronzer, I'm gonna just apply it to my crease and just blend it all over. I love this blending brush. I think it's so big and just perfect for this. Every single time when I apply bronzer to my eyelids, it just looks so good and it just blends out so well. Blossom Glow Highlighter. And I use this, what do you call it? This is Sombra Cashew Brush, and I apply this on the tip of my nose. Bridge of it. Cupid's bow. And cheekbones. A color. Back to my chin. I'm gonna do red lashes off camera because I cannot apply it on here and I do not wanna risk myself messing up my makeup look and being annoyed. Oh, and for my lips, I'm not applying lip liner or whatever you want to call it today because I feel like it's gonna do too much. And I'm gonna use my handy dandy favorite CarMax right here. It's the best. It's cute, low gloss, and very moisturizing. Because my lips are getting chapped sometimes when I be just wearing low gloss. Well, when I wear this, this gives me a glossy and be moisturizing really good. So I really like it. But I'll be back with my lashes and, yeah, my outfit. So as you can see, I finished my makeup look, and I think it's really cute. I'm just gonna re-straighten my hair and show you my outfit, and I will be back. So here's my outfit: Nike shirt, Nike Air with some simple black leggings, and some Jordan 6s. Yeah, I look super cute. And yeah. Hope y'all liked the video. Make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe. I love each and every single one of y'all. And yeah.
happy first day of school for me. Senior year.